What is up, guys? Wolfhound22 back with a brand new episode of 7 Days to Die. So, it's 4:30 in the morning. For keen observers, you will see it's day 12 and not day 11. So I decided I was going to play around a little bit last night. I only got on just to do some mining and a couple things. I was going to actually play in a multiplayer world. But that didn't end up happening. So I kind of got carried away with some building, and I finished my hallway. And this room. Bones up there. So this room's done. I finished the floor. I put in a vault door. Fully upgraded. So for now I got protection. Not to worry about guys sneaking in. I came out here. I made a stairway. Down, this will be my garden. We've talked about that. I still got work to do on that. And I came over here and I started work on my entrance. Here. So I don't have an entranceway anymore. This is actually glass. I used the glass in the ground, so it looks like you're just kind of walking on the dirt. So I kind of like the look of it. It's different. If I wouldn't have made all that glass, maybe I would have tried something different. I don't like how you can kind of see the corners down there a little bit. But you know what? I'm not going to worry about it too much. So the only thing I have left to do is to build a way out of here, which I don't have. I need to break these blocks. I need to put this in. Well, let me think. There we go. I'll put full blocks in there. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to put full blocks because you're not going to be able to put... Well, let me try a ladder first before I get crazy about breaking. I don't think we're going to be able to put a ladder on an angled piece like that. I also need to make some more red sandstone. Or no, not sandstone, red adobe, but I'm pretty tapped out on stone and sand. I got 2 sand left, so I'm gonna have to do some more mining. Do I have any ladders? No. Just 4 iron. Okay, so let's go ahead and make some metal ladders here. I'm also going to need springs. This, I'm gonna make a metal hatch. A vault hatch, I should say. So let's see, let's get some metal ladders. Nope, not wrong tab. Metal ladders. I think we need 4. I'll make 5 just to be safe. And then we also need the vault hatch. Alright. So let's get over here and get this ladder taken care of. Alrighty. Okay, so can you put a ladder like this? It's angled. Okay, so you can't. So we're gonna have to put. Okay, that's not a big deal. So it'll make it look a little different. So let's go ahead and break all this. I need 3 blocks of rope, so we'll go ahead and get this. So, like a so, like a so, like a so. We'll get the ladder there, 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 and there. Ooh, that's kind of ugly. I know what I can do. Bear with me. Did so much building on my own, might as well show a little bit of building before I get going. So today, what I would like to do is hunt. I keep running out of food. And I actually lost a wellness point yesterday because I had no food left. My hunger was full. Or not full, it was completely empty. So, yeah, I don't want to do that anymore. So, okay, so I still need adobe. Let's go ahead and bust this ceiling out. There we go. Freedom! I'm not screaming. Oh no. Freedom! So I'm gonna need to put another block right there. Do I want? Okay, I don't have any more. Adobe's not that durable of a block. I don't have concrete. Now let's go temporarily go with Adobe. Just for now. I can make some changes in a bit. Once I get some more concrete, which is just gonna do a little, I don't wanna spend the entire day, entire video building. So let's go ahead and finish this up right here. And like a steel, like a steel, like a steel. Oh. Huh. I don't know what I probably have to have that ladder right there, like that. There we go. So do I want, I think I want this. Like that. Now this shouldn't be a problem. I don't think the zombies will actually hit this. It's kind of hit or miss on what the zombies can't really won't dig down, but if they get stuck, they will. Oh my, what's going on here? Jeez, just slip sliding away. I need to make it kind of a ramp, like, so they don't get stuck. Because I've seen them tear through stuff before, and they get stuck. We don't want that. Again, there shouldn't really be too much of an issue with them being over here, because I'm not going to be in this area very often. Alright. And we're in. I kind of like that ladder being there like that. This is kind of different. It's usually always so symmetrical or at the end of the, on a flat wall, so it's a little bit different. Okay. Ooh. Dogs. I hear you. Got my shotgun. Let's get going. We got dog. It is dog day. Day 12 is dog day. 2 days before. 4 days, dog day. Who's that? Who's you up, yo? All this grass makes it really hard to see. I'm sensed. Where are you? Did you fall in my hole? Still sensed. Hello? Doggy, doggy, doggy. I seen him, I popped out. Where did he go? I think I fall down here. You're wrecking my stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna unload everything I got and then I'm gonna go ahead and go exploring. There were two airdrops, one from the day before when I recorded last and then one from last night when I didn't record. So I'm gonna head up that way. It's also in the forest where you usually get lots of deer. So I'm gonna head that way and I'll bring you guys back when I get out there on the road. Alright guys, so off to our adventure, our hunting adventure. I'm taking the mini bike. So nice to have some wheels moving around. I'm gonna keep an eye open for deer. I did finally find that dog that attacked, so I got some hide and some animal fat, which I need because I need some candles to light up my area now. So, I also need gas, which perfect timing. I'm only at 27% on this thing, and I found a schematic on one of the zombies that attacked me yesterday for a wrench. So yay, wrench. Nails. No, thank you. So let's get some stuff here. Leather's always good. Iron I don't need. More gas. Radiator, I need all the brass I can get. Don't plan on doing a lot of looting, so I'm not really too upset about that. So let's go ahead and that's all the gas I got, so. Ooh. You're better. Okay, nice. Look at that engine. 571. I had 271 on me, so that's great. I still got gas. Why didn't you let me? I must have taken the fuel out. Okay. Let's keep all this in here for now. I can drop some stuff as I go if needed, so. How did I take the gas out? Alright, so we are on the road again. We gotta be very close to that loot drop here. I guess it'll pop up on the map when I get closer. On the road. A couple zombies. Not too worried about them. There it is. Give me something good. I need medical stuff, but I like some schematics. How about like a claw hammer schematic, or so first things first, any zombies in the area? No. Okay. Excellent. Let's get. What we got? Some G-Stock, rocket launcher schematic. I know that one. All the rest of the stuff I don't really need. All right. Now we're gonna go this way to the other airdrop, which is actually really close. There you are. Thinking about maybe if I see a bear actually taking it on. Ooh, here. All right. Get my sniper. Ha-ha! Nice. Sniper, I found a few. I'm slowly finding improvements for it, so it's better than it was. I brought my hunting rifle too, just in case, because it is more powerful, and I also brought my shotgun. So if I find a bear, although it's pretty far away, I might still take on the bear. Okay, let me just run over to this thing with my sniper. But we will see. Okay, where you at, dear? Grass is like impossible. I was right in this general area, right? That you? There you are. I should probably also make sure I'm marking my bike on my mini map. Nice. Alright, so I will, hello, lose that bike. Doesn't stick out very well. You're a bag. Now we'll search you. Fantastic. So, this is just my bike was straight back this way. You're right where that X was here. Right over here. Hello, bike. Where you at, bike? And that's why I bring a shotgun. Food. Crap. Where is that bike? This tall grass is a pain. Ooh, can I snipe that chicken? Very hard to see. Oh, I missed it. Alright, I need to find my bike. We're getting distracted. Where is that bike at? Wow. I know I drove it over here. Right? I drove it over here, right? Alright, well, I'm sure the same thing for everybody, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video on my bike! Nice, there it is! I missed you! Alright, stop. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna store the meat on my bike, and then I don't believe they should be attracted to me anymore. I'm not sure how that works or not. I need that club. Don't need gunpowder. Don't need fiber. Don't need beakers. Go ahead and eat this. Ooh, my freezer at 15%. Now that's a schematic, not a. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and keep on hunting. I'll bring you guys back in a little bit. Alright, guys, so I'm still hunting. Zombie hunting, and I come across that town to the north of me. You see my map up here. This is where our base is down here, and I stumble across a mansion. And you know what's good about these mansions? I need that bottle. Other than the box right there, is if you look in the backyard, there's a swimming pool. And that means fresh water. Now, I'm not sure if that's close. This is slightly closer. There's also a safe in these pools. And a body. Good? Arrows. I don't care about arrows. Yeah, so you get the safe in there. Now, I don't have my bike with me. I actually left it down here. Because I was having a hard time finding animals on my bike, so I decided to go on foot for a while. In hindsight, that might be a mistake. But, what are you doing here? Oh, I know. I think there's usually a gun safe in these houses, too. Getting lots of food. Speaking of which, I'm gonna go ahead and eat some of this. Meat. Yeah, I also got 33 meat, and I think I got 6 more on my bike. So, win. 28, I think 28 more candles. So yeah, things are doing good. Ooh, bookshelf, what we got in here? Crossbow, sniper rifle, nothing. Awesome. Let's see if I can find the gun. You know what, actually the gun safe is pointless because I don't have anything that's gonna be worth a damn. I don't have my pickaxe or all my bike. So we'll keep that in mind. And we'll come back here later. So for now, I'm not gonna get out of here. Horrible use for my knife. So, alright, so I'm gonna go continue hunting. I'm gonna definitely come up here. Maybe tomorrow I'll drive my bike up here and start looting. There are some stores. I don't believe I've looked in this store yet. What is this store? I haven't covered it on my map. Yeah, I don't believe I've been on this side, so. What is it? What are you? Shamway Foods, food store, excellent. You got food for me? A shirt? Nah, I don't want your shirt. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about getting in there. So yeah, this is a great little town. I actually have forgotten that I found this. So, yeah, this is definitely something I believe. I think on day 13, maybe I will come up here and loot this town. Or at least start looting this town. Check out some of these cars right now, see if there's anything good. Alright, so, alright, the hunt is on. I'm gonna continue north. I still haven't found a snow biome yet, which would be nice. Because if I can get a snow biome, I can just go ahead and harvest a bunch of snow. Oh, another bank. Oh yeah, I'm definitely coming up here tomorrow. So yeah, so I can harvest a bunch of snow and then take it back with me, and then I won't have to really worry about fresh water. So, alright, so I'm gonna continue north, keep on hunting. Alright guys, so this is the first time I've come across this area since with me playing with you guys. So as you can see over there, it's kind of dead but covered in green. That is radiation area, radiation zone. If I go in there, I will die almost immediately. I've done that before I knew what it was. I went running in there thinking, oh, it's green because I was in the Deadlands for so long. And I died so quick, I couldn't get my backpack back. It was horrible. So, yeah. If you come across a zone like that, stay back. Because you will take damage, and you will take it fast. So, this is just... You also notice when your map is red. So, this is still north. I had an airdrop come by, so I'm going to probably circle my way down there and back around to my bike. So, this forest area goes on forever. That's probably one of the bigger forest areas I've come across. But yeah, I have never actually been able to get a radiation suit together to go exploring the radiation zone, so I don't know how useful the stuff is in there. But yeah, I would love to be able to do it sometime. I think I now have one piece of radiation gear. Ooh, 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 bear. Alright, this is the moment of truth. Can we kill a bear? Oh, two shots! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about right there. No longer. Oh, that's a zombie bear. See how he's green? Got like no eyes. I wonder if the zombie bears like live in the radiation zone. Luckily, they still give you regular meat, so. We'll load up on some meat here. Oh, I'm so full of meat that I have to drop something. Alright. Eat that. Where's that Mika? Ah! God darn it! Get the crap out of me! I was not expecting that. You stupid zombie. Genuine scared yell right there. So yeah, you can see the dead zone. The radiation zone is basically the dead zone, but the ground is green. So, I'm gonna guess there's more zombies, bears in that area. Again, I've actually never been able to make it in there, because I've never, ever, in all my time playing, I've probably put well over a couple hundred hours in this game, and I still have yet to come across a full set of radiation gear, so it is definitely a tough thing to come across. I've also figured out and learned that you don't have to empty these. I always was under the impression that you had to empty this stuff for it to respawn. But you actually don't have to. You can go ahead and just let that... I think you're doing. I got meat on me, so they're... coming after me now. So yeah, so you don't have to worry about emptying those containers, which is good. The Badlands are always good to find a lot of random stuff. Because all these houses usually have a cooler, a garbage can, sometimes a refrigerator. So it's a good place to come if you need... food, or, you know, there's not as many zombies here as in the, city. Gotta be careful though, I'm using a lot of ammo out here today. I have 51 meat, which is exactly what I needed. I'd like to get 2 stacks if possible, but it's not late yet. I'm pretty far from my bike. So, is that like the Badland? Let's see, is this loop around here? There's that radiation zone. I would love to be able to get in there just to check it out, so. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna keep on hunting through here. Hopefully find some more goodies. And start working my way back towards my car or my bike, and then also hopefully find some more meat. So I'll bring you guys back in a little bit. Okay, guys. Just bring you guys back real quick. But I'm at that airdrop. So let's go ahead and see if there's anything good in there. Sniper stock. Sniper for parts. Ooh, yeah. I'm talking about right there. I think that stock, I don't believe that's better than the one I got. I want that first aid kit. Can I drop anything? I don't need that. I don't need the beaker. So, real quick, let's go ahead and see what I can upgrade. Really? Did I miss you when I was looking around? Ooh, bullets, thank you. There's a couple more zombies up that way. Let me go ahead real quick. Come in here. Assemble. Parts. Nice. 340 sniper rifle. That is a force right there. So, let's see if I can find more deers, more another bears, some pigs. I've also killed a couple chickens. They don't give you a ton of meat, but they will give me, at least with this machete, because it's such a high level, it'll give me... I hear you. I'm not gonna... Oh, okay, well, I'll kill you since there's a deer right there. Ah. Nope, missed it. Oh, come on, really? Oh, I'm a horrible shot. There it is. Jeez, so too many shots. I don't have a whole lot left, only 21 left. I just can't be wasting bullets like that. Let's search that zombie I killed. Oh, he's got right there. Been good now. Alright, so I'm gonna keep on moving. I'm gonna waste all my ammo out here today, and then I'm not gonna have anything to defend my base with. I have arrows to make a crossbow, so that'll do something, but I'm so short on brass right now. That no matter what I do, I really have to go looting and loot for a couple days because I need brass, more and more and more brass. And there's just not enough of it going around for me at the moment. Check all this garbage. I got one brass, or a couple brass on me so I can make some bullets. So this would give me a few, and this would give me 8. So I'll probably make another 10 to 15 bullets when I get back. I only got, 49 more bullets on me. Probably by the time I get home, it'll be under 40. So, alright, make my way back to my bike. Still kind of early. I don't know if I want to call it a day yet. But, I don't know. I could probably go back home and start getting some wood together. I'm sort of getting tapped out on a lot of my resources with all the building lately, so I'd probably get some wood, do some mining for clay. All that stuff would be real good. So, alrighty. So, I'll bring you guys back in a little bit when I decide what I am going to move on to next. What is that? Ooh, crazy deer. I might as well Guess the ground line should just do in the face. There we go. Redeeming myself for 5 shots in that last year. Alright guys, so I'll bring you guys back in a little bit. Oh mine. Alright guys, so I'm wrapping up there for the day. I had a little horde attack, and now I got a couple dogs coming in. I don't know if this is the dog attack now or not, but... So, usually you'll get somewhere in the neighborhood of, like, four or five plus dogs, so... the horde was just a tiny one. I had a screamer in the area, got, like, 6 or 7 zombies here. I think what I'm going to be doing here in the future, too, once I finish the garden, I think I'm going to build, like, an external tower. And that kind of defeats my underground thing. But when I have zombies show up, especially at night, if they don't walk over there, it's really hard to get to see where they're at. And if I get a screamer not coming up, she'll just get more and more zombies. Like you've seen on day 7, I had so many of them. So I think I'm going to do some kind of tower somewhere. Possibly, like, even, like, right in between the two areas. Maybe right over here. In this area. Or, if not there, then maybe I'll just build it over here a little bit. Or the other direction. I think that's definitely something I want to do. So, I think I'm going to go ahead and call the episode. All I'm going to be doing probably through the night now is gathering, because I need lots of stone, I need lots of wood, so I'm going to try to do that before night's on. I'm going to go to my mine, and then just get lots of stone, hopefully a lot of iron, and just go. If I can hopefully find a clay deposit, that would be great. I'm not going to really be able to get clay before nightfall. But I'm really depleted on my resources. I'm still pretty good on clay. I got a couple thousand, 10,000 in my one forge. So if I really need it, I can get that out. But wood is depleting, and stone I'm almost completely out of. So I'm probably going to just go ahead and get tons of stone through the night, make lots of crushed sand, lots of stone. And I'm going to try to figure out what I want to do for my... for my garden area, how I wanna lay that out exactly, because I think tomorrow is going to be, well, I think tomorrow is probably going to be going up to this town up here and doing some looting. It's not too bad, and I can loot that, and it's safer than the city, and I can loot it quicker. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and loot that, take my mini bike up there and just loot. So if you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already, and share it with your friends if you think you'd like it. And until next time, this is Wolfhound22 signing out.